What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Today is Saturday and it's like, I want to say it's like 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And if you relate, why not join us in this family and subscribe and stay and, you know, just come along with us. Today is Saturday, like I just said, and I just woke up a little bit ago. I drank my coffee, I ate my oatmeal, and right now we're just gonna see what we're gonna do because it's gonna be hot. Mom, say hi. I am un fantasma. It's gonna be hot today until Sunday. No, until Monday, I think. It's just weather. It's just, you know. But good thing my brother has an AC on and we just opened his window. Sorry, brother. And all the AC comes out, so we're a little fresh. But right now I'm gonna go finish my coffee and I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Alright guys, yes, un poquito más tarde. I took a shower because I was feeling lazy again. Pero les quiero enseñar lo que estaba haciendo mi mamá hace ratito. Hizo un little project que miró.
Ahí en la sala, ¿no, Negri?
¿Eh?
Ahí en la sala.
¿Dónde se llama? Miró ese project ahí en el TikTok, so lo hizo ahora. And let me show you guys. I super love it. Le quedó bien bonito. Hold on. Okay, so es como para Halloween, para poner en una puerta o anywhere you guys want to put it, ahí lo pueden poner. Y es una de estas. Miren, how freaking cute. Es una corona. The light is not doing injustice. All right, there. Es una corona y she made like literally everything. Hizo, she made the circle, which is like cardboard. The orange ones are plates. And these, ella los hizo también. She like kind of scrunched them up and I don't know, she was doing it earlier. Pero, isn't it cute? Está bien bonita. And even though, y hasta le pegó esta cosita para poderla colgar. Pero, I don't know when she's gonna put it, but she wanted to have it ready for all the decorations when we go out and decorate. Miren que bonita está. Beautiful. So mientras la vamos a poner allí. So see, that's how it would look outside. Super cute. But yeah, that's her little DIY project. Pero ahorita I think we're gonna play some lotería because we're pretty bored right now. So we're getting ready. Ahí está mi mamá y mi hermano. But yeah. Let's play a little bit because you know, it's only Saturday. Vamos a jugar una loterita. Vamos a agarrar las grandotototototototas. We were... Bruh. Oh, what happened?
Because when you don't put nothing on it, it comes out like that.
Estábamos haciendo... Oh, mi mamá estaba haciendo some... ¿Cómo se llama?
Sweet potato fries.
Sweet potato fries. In the fryer y...
True. Esta leche tiene de potasio 2.5.
Mmm. Están buenas. Están buenas. A little bit, pero están buenas. There we go. I said they need like some seasoning, but it's not.
Pues me viene.
No. Mmm. Oh my gosh. Yeah, air fryer though.
Somebody didn't want.
I didn't want. Yeah, I never said I didn't want to.
Every time we would want, or every time I want to, you'd be like,
"Next time." I cannot tenía dinero, brother. No tenía dinero. Okay, pues no saben mis cartas favoritas que yo siempre agarro. Son 6, 9. Those are my two favorite cards. One of these. These two.
La cebolla?
Yeah.
Yeah, please. I love these cards. Jugamos con pennies.
¿La de veras?
Yeah, la de veras con pennies.
¿No tienes 10?
No, 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 no. Tú ya te quieres escalar muy arriba, mamá. No, 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 no. I don't wanna be.
Va a pull out with the, jugamos de 100.
Ay, no.
Ay, eso no es mucho.
100.
No, de 5.
5 cents. She wants to play with 5 cents.
Mm-hmm. I put dos cartas.
Dos cartas. ¿Penis o no penis? Luego nos peleamos aquí por tal. Con Manny.
Es cute.
Sí. La araña. La chalupa. La dama. El camarón. La rosa. El pájaro. La campana. La mano. El pino. La bota. La estrella. El músico. El barril. La garza. Las jaras.
Good morning. It is 10:31 in the morning. I just woke up literally. Pero ya saben que levantándome tengo que tomar mi café. Yesterday we were just playing here for a little bit because my brother got tired and he had to work today. So he's like, ya me voy. Y apenas eran como las 7 y algo. And then we just watched a movie and kind of called it a night. Pero ayer estaba pierde y pierde y pierde. Like, I could not win. I was writing the scoreboard here. Let me show you guys on the table. No sé si alcanza a ver, pero. So my mom, she won, my brother and I. She won with 5, 6, 7, 8. And then me and my brother were at 7 or 6, 5, 6. And then he left. So then my mom and I kept playing. And I won her. Pero también damos time, time, time. Like, okay, mom. Tenía mucha suerte mi mamá ayer en dar gané y gané. Porque, one after another one. Y le digo, mamá, ya, chillax. Come sit over here because you're winning over there. Come sit over here. But yeah, guys, today is Sunday. Y pues hoy, ahorita voy a tomar mi café. And then kind of chill for a little bit. I don't know, this weekend I just felt like lazy, tired. I just want to like relax and not do literally anything. Because, I don't know, during the week, I think it's the heat too. De que te cansa, it drains you. It just, I don't know, I just felt so, so tired. So tomorrow I'm like, I'm sorry, but I don't want to do anything this weekend. And she's like, don't worry about it, don't worry about it, just relax. Y pues sí, es lo que andamos haciendo. So yeah, I don't know if it's just me or you guys feel the same, but I don't know. Y pues ahorita voy a ver la tele, ella ya anda afuera. Y I think at 1 we're gonna go to church again, like last weekend. And after that I wanna go to a store to buy some stuff that I need for a basket that I'm making. So I don't know yet. But I also want to decorate for Halloween already because ya estamos a 5, a 6, y se va a pasar el mes de volada, and I don't want to be decorating like a week before Halloween. So I'm going to look for my stuff today, hopefully, and kind of decorate with what little I have because we can't find our decorations. So does that mean I gotta go shopping or what? No nos acordamos dónde pusimos todo last year. So we're kind of going to look for that too and kind of decorate, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But I will see you guys on the next clip. Alright guys, ya estoy comiendo because I got hungry. In the last clip, it was me drinking my coffee. Ya pasaron como 3 horas. I was just watching videos and catching up on my YouTube. Pero voy a comer. Mi mamá hizo ayer una sopa de conchitas, or I don't know how you call it. Sopa de fideo con pollo. It is delicious. I'm still watching YouTube porque ya casi no vamos a ir a misa. So ya me se metió a bañar. Ya se metió a bañar mi mamá. And then ahorita que salga se va a almorzar algo. Yo voy a comer, voy a cambiarme and get ready and go to church. So let me finish my meal because I miss out on mom. I guess that was super, super. Con mucha hambre. And I get hungry. Cuando no como, yo empiezo con una actitud de que no me mires, no me hables hasta que coma. A qué más les pasa así. lavar las parrillas because my mom washed the stove. So I'm going to lavar estas. So I'm going to do that right now. Alright guys, ya estoy lista para church. I'm just transferring my stuff from one bag to another one because during the week I wear this one for work and then I'm gonna use this one today because it matches with my outfit. And let me show you right now. Ahorita voy a ir con mi mamá para enseñarles nuestro OOTD of the day for church. I need to go because I'm not feeling well today. So I need to go and give my problems to Jesus and tell him take over because I can't right now with myself. So let me go show you my mom's OOTD and myself and then let's go to church. Alright, so this is my OOTD, un vestidito como de mezclilla y mis bands. Y mi mom, una blusa con like sparklies. We're showing our old church. Church? Vámonos, a church.
Vámonos.
So my mom's shirt is una con, tiene como brillitos. Y luego su falda, sus guarachitos. Señal así. And then my purse is the Coach, but I don't know if it's real because I got it on a birthday gift. Y mamá trae su bolsita. Vamos a hacer church. What is up, you guys? We are back from church, and I was eating a durazno because I always get hungry at church. I don't know why, pero siempre salgo con hambre. Even though you guys saw me eat before we left, pero ya me dio hambre otra vez. Me estaba comiendo un durazno y de la nada me cayó una orden de flores. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. So I vine a cortar todos mis pétalos. They want a 30 count rose. I'm just like, I've never made a 31. I've always made 20, 18, you know, less than 20. Let's just say that, less than 20. And this is my first 31, 30 bouquet rose. So I'm excited to see how that turns out. Pero ahorita nomás voy a, ya los corté con la máquina. Thank you, boyfriend, por la máquina. Y ahorita voy a buscar some stuff for Halloween because I told my mom I want to kind of low-key decorate outside, but not right now, later, porque está haciendo un calor tremendo. So thank goodness just tomorrow, Monday, is going to be hot, hopefully, because, you know, this is not right. So hopefully just tomorrow. Y mientras ahorita voy a buscar eso. Y ya mañana empiezo a pegar lo de las flowers, so you guys can, you know, stay tuned for that to see how it's going to turn out. But, yeah, that's the update right now. My foot is hurting. It's been hurting for a minute. I don't know why. Please let me know if you have any remedies. My ankle part, it's been hurting so much. Why? I don't know. Pero, ahorita voy a hacer eso, and I'll see you guys later outside or whatever I'm doing. Obviously, I'll see you guys. But let me show you this little... my little bracelet that I put on today is the friends, and thank you to my amiga. She gifted me this one and another one. I did a haul with all the things she surprised me like a while back in one of my videos. I posted it. She gave me like a bunch of things of friends because she knows that I love friends, and you know that's my favorite show. So it's my little bracelet with all their little stuff that they have, and I have another one in silver color she gifted me a while back. Pero eso no me ha dado chance de ponérmela. Es como les dije antes, usen sus cosas, no las tengan guardadas, because ¿para qué las quieren tener guardadas? And then something happens, God forbid, and then you don't wear them again or never wear them. So just use them at least once, póntelo, y ya después ahí vas a ver, oh, you know what, let me put it on again, oh, let me put it on again. So no las tengas guardadas. Y si no, pues regálalas o something. Somebody has to wear them. Somebody has to make use of it. Whatever you have, doesn't matter. A pen, a shoe, a
anything that you have, don't have it just there sitting. Use it. So the other one, I'm trying to see what day I can use it. Even en la semana, even though no salgo, pero aquí con que ando en la casa y la traiga puesta. That's it. Ha 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 ha